The fastest way to build software isn't churning out more lines of code. These teams were competing to build poker bots that played against each other. Meanwhile, everyone was continuously updating their strategies. At the start of the competition, every team dove straight into coding. Dozens of commits, hundreds of lines. Some even used AI to go faster. Except for one team that made a strange move. And even they were shocked by what happened next. They made a single line change. That's it. No frameworks, no Windsurf, no AI of any kind, just one smart move. And suddenly, they were winning, dominating the leaderboard. As the day went on, the other teams began to struggle. Their bots had ballooned into a tangled mass they couldn't debug. Meanwhile, the winning team doubled down on their unusual strategy. By the end, their bot was just 20 lines of code, and it crushed everyone. The fastest way to build software is to build less and keep it flexible. Want to test your own winning strategy? Join us on May the 6th and 7th. Sign up at leanpoker.org/event.